Me and Christian used to be close friends, but then everything changed. He started showing signs of loneliness and didn't want to participate in activities anymore. Then I knew something was up. But later I realized these were the signs of depression, so I gave him the suicidal hotline.
I called the suicide hotline, and they helped me a lot. If you notice these signs, please call 1-800-273-8255. Stop the sadness.